The sex assault trial of Brett Stewart has been told the league player was found with his pants down in a driveway. Today, the alleged victim broke down while giving evidence, denying she made it up.
Rugby league star Brett Stewart didn't come face to face with his young accuser in court. Instead, he watched via video link as his 17-year-old former neighbour described being cornered and kissed before he put his hands up my shorts and pulled me towards him. I ran. I just bolted. I didn't want to get hurt. She said her father confronted, then fought with Stewart in the complex car park. They got into a blue. Dad was holding him, shaking him, saying, "Did you touch my daughter?" And he said something like, "No, I didn't, bro." Under cross-examination, the girl was asked if she tried to kiss Brett Stewart and had looked through the windows of his townhouse a week before his arrest. "You made this up." "No, no, why would I want to come to court? I don't want to do this. I don't follow football. I don't even know what type of football he plays, and I don't care. He did the wrong thing, and he needs to know that." The court heard the girl suffers from a mental illness and, in her own words, has an awful memory. The girl's father broke down in the witness box when the jury was played his 000 call, placed just moments after the alleged attack. On the tape, he tells the operator he found Stewart on the driveway with his pants down. At times, Stewart appeared to be stunned by the allegations, shaking his head and glancing at his parents. His trial in the district court is expected to run for 3 weeks. Brett Mason, 10 News.